bring it. On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Got a PhD, better listen to me. If you don't watch out, it's RIP. Careful with your food, don't get situated. Hey, that's it, take a look at the stats from CDC. There's some pretty smart cats each year in the States. Lots of folks be illin'. CDC says about 76 million burgers, chicken, part of our nutrition. If you don't know what you're doing, you might need a mortician. Little tiny bugs the eye can't see. Salmonella, Clostridium, one called E. coli, they're all bacteria, like listeria. You'll feel inferior. Those bugs will do a number on your interior. Careful with your food, don't get sick with it. 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 You don't want to get sick, you know that's true. Let the E. coli elders tell you what you can do. Follow what I say, hey, it ain't so hard. You won't be needing no get well card. When you're baking some chicken or frying some meat, gotta cook it long enough. Use enough heat to kill the bugs. Nuke them all the way through. Gotta get to them before they get you. Chill it in the fridge till it's time to prepare. When it's rare, beware. Handle it with care. Take the time to separate. Don't contaminate or use the same weight with your other food. You might mix the juices. Give bacteria excuses to cause some digestive abuses. Careful with your food. Don't get sicky with it. 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 Remember these tips for sanitation, else you'll need hospitalization. If it's leftover, you got the power to get it in the fridge within 2 hours. Wash the counter with soap and water. When you're done with that, then you ought to do the same with your hands. 20 seconds is the plan. Careful with your food. Don't get sicky with it. That'll help you out when you cook at home. But what should you do when you're on the roam? Fast food, eating out, BK, Mickey D's. Keep a lookout for Mac coli with cheese. Open up your burger, take a look inside. If it's pink, raise a stink, bring it back. You could have died. Woman or man, gotta do what you can. Careful with your food. Don't get sicky with it. Don't get sicky with it. Don't get sicky with it. Don't get sicky with it.